Hey guys, how are you? I hope you are doing well. So first of all, a very warm welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC CSE 2019. And for this purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So currently we have 8 to 9 series that cover your prelims part, in which we daily upload 10 questions of one topic. And in this way, each day is allocated to a particular topic. And in this way, you can approximately imagine that in a week, we can nearly cover 100 questions. So those are the prelim series, and also we have a main series in which we target your mains portion. And in this video, we will be talking about the main series that we have. So friends, in this main series, what we do, we daily give you 3 questions, and out of which 2 questions are picked up from current topics, and 1 is picked up from the topic that is static, and the topic of static is told to you 1 day in advance. So friends, today I have picked up three questions, but they are from the current portion, because I thought that these are the important questions that are required to be covered. So for that purpose, I have included all the questions for today, the questions from the current affair only. So let's see what are the questions of today. Today is 2nd February, so we already know a new month has started, and today is the second day of it. And let's see what are the questions of today. So first is, China is modernizing its army, primarily keeping USA in its mind, but India cannot afford to lag behind. Explain. So friends, you might be knowing about this fact that China is modernizing its army. So this process started in 2013. So obviously the prime focus of the China is on USA, because it is far behind the USA in its military capabilities, and for that purpose a massive restructuring is going on. But as you know that China shares 4,000 km long land border with India, and also it is occasionally making its presence felt in Indian Ocean. So India cannot lag behind in this arms modernization aspect of the army. So you have to explain this in 250 words, and the maximum marks allotted are 15. And the second question is, the battle against leprosy in India is far from over. Discuss the various efforts taken by government in this regard and suggest measures to completely eradicate it from India. So the maximum marks are 250, and the maximum marks are 15, and the word limit is 250. So friends, this question is related to leprosy. As you know that we have a national leprosy eradication program, but recently the cases of leprosy resurfaced again, and it is found that 60% of the cases that are of leprosy are from India. So this is an alarming situation. So in this context, I have picked up this question. So you have to write the answer of this question in 250 words, and the maximum marks are 15. So let's move on to the third question. The third question is, the recent NSSO data relating to unemployment situation in India shows that fruits of demographic dividend could remain elusive for India. Analyze. So friends, you know that recently the NSSO data on unemployment situation was released, and unemployment situation was released, and it showed a quite high level of unemployment rate in India. So it was the unemployment rate was highest ever in 45 years. So in this context, it is said that in this scenario, if the situation remained same, we will not be able to analyze. We will not be able to get the fruits of demographic dividend that currently India is facing. So you have to analyze this statement, and the word limit is 250, and the maximum marks allotted are 15. So friends, these are the questions of today, that is the 3 questions. So for the students who don't know how this initiative works, let me explain to you, to those students, how this initiative works. So friends, as I have already told you, that daily 3 questions are given to you. 2 are from current part and 1 from static part, and the topic of static is told to you 1 day in advance. So friends, how it works, basically friends, we daily get 3 questions. So you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send us to our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So this is the WhatsApp number, and you have to send the answers on this number. So major issues of evaluation, because the evaluation is not done. There are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, and also there is no dearth of questions on the internet. But But the main issue is of evaluation, because ultimately evaluation is not done. And the evaluation, if it is done, if it is done by the students themselves who are preparing for the exam, and they are new to the UPSC and they haven't that much of experience so that we can say that they are in a situation to evaluate your answer. So we on this platform, that is Achieve IAS, we have a dedicated team that evaluates your answers, and you can get the idea about the evaluation also by seeing the level of our question that we are daily giving you. So it becomes easier when you comprehend when you see the questions. So obviously it reflects a kind of intellectual level that is followed at our platform. So you can see our previous videos and can check the questions, the level of those questions, and in this case what we will do, you will have tried the answers and we will evaluate your answers, and we will also provide you answer writing skills to improve your answer writing skills, and we will provide you feedback also. So friends, sometimes the students say that we don't have the idea what to write in a particular question, we haven't read that topic. So in that case, friends, we also provide you people relevant material. So relevant material is provided to you relating to each question that is given to you, and it is sent to your number on very next day. So in this way you also get reference material so that you can prepare for this topic in case you don't know about the topic, and then you can build an opinion about the topic, and then you can write the answer. So in this way you can write the answer and you can send us for evaluation. So in this way this initiative works. So friends, let me tell you that as we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it. And what is it? And let me share with you the fee structure. So friends, here is the fee structure, that is 1,000 per month. So if you want to get your answers evaluated, you have to pay us an amount of rupees 1,000 per month. But in case you want to join it for a long term, for example from February to April, then a discount of rupees 300 is available to you for the package for 3 months. So for the 3 months package, that is the entire package is available to you in rupees 2700. In similar way, as we have started this initiative in January, so in case you want to join from the January month, as January is already over, but in case you want to join for the January month, then you have to pay an amount of rupees 3200, that is at a discount of 800. This package is available to you. And friends, let me tell you that it is not the case that we will not evaluate your January questions. It depends upon you how do you tackle your timetable, so that you are able to write the February questions as well as January questions. So we will also evaluate the January questions if you send to us in case you join for the January month. So in this way, if the 4 month package is available to you in rupees 3200, when in case you want to join it for 2 months, that is from February to March, that is February March, then this is package is available to you in rupees 1800, that is at a discount of rupees 200 for the package. So friends, this is about our initiative. So if you want to subscribe to this initiative, then you can WhatsApp us at this number, that is 8968426481. So already a lot of students have joined with us, and they are getting benefit from it, and they are also providing us feedbacks on our working. So if you have any suggestion, do tell me in the comment box. I will certainly consider your suggestion. And friends, lastly, if you like this video, if you like the questions, share it with your friends, and please subscribe to our channel. And also do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications relating to UPSC CSE 2019 that we do on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So this is all about, friends, today's video. So have a nice day. Thank you.